So, hier sind Shaders, for settings on picture or whatever. I think it's as good brightness level, but however, you could just here add one shader and go then misc and emit adjustment, and then you see few thousands of inputs, and you can go here setting the luminance, which is might what you're looking for, or some brightness boost or whatever you want. No, here's some gamma. I don't know. Whatever you like to do. Of course, have in mind that you store your presets in core or game presets, and then you are done. As told, I think the brightness levels overdrives from other devices, and here's a new theme. Here is the file we can you make your own settings when you are used to use some text editors. Here is the retro.com and perhaps you have to set this line to true and the video shader enable, which just might be false. You have to check. Cheers.